Grand speech. Participation trophy, suck ass. Don't talk like that. Yeah, well, we've all done things we gotta pay for.
Brought me back. You did. Saying that what we do still matters. I mean, that's why I wanted to drag us out here. That's why I wanted to work against. Save lives, you know? Because it is. It's a crap job. We do the ugly things so that people can live happy. Doesn't change a thing. You know what I mean? You still do the job. But we don't do it for us. We owe it to anybody who has ever given a damn about us to keep putting one foot in front of the other. No matter what. And like you said, now that Chuck's gone, we're finally on our own. We are finally free to move on, you know? know you heard him.
Alistair, what he said about how I had promise. You know, curious? It wasn't 4 months, you know. It was 4 months up here, but down there, I don't know, time's different. It was more like 40 years. They sliced, carved, and tore me in ways that you... until there was nothing left. And then suddenly, I would be whole again, like magic. So they could start it all over. And Alistair, at the end of every day, everyone, he would come over and he would make me an offer to take me off the rack if I put souls on it. If I started the torture. And every day I told him to stick it where the sun shines. For 30 years I told him. But then I couldn't do it anymore. I couldn't. Then I got off that wreck. God help me, I got it right off. And I started ripping it apart. I lost count of how many souls. Things that I did to them.
Back? I mean, what's he gonna do? Just throw our greatest hits at us?
Because that's not what he wants. Lilith said that Chuck only likes one kind of ending. You kill me or I kill you. Now, well, that's not happening.
Supposed to be over.
We were done. We were free. And now... What are we supposed to do, man? We just keep running in this friggin' hamster wheel until we die? Or until we get boring and he ends us? Fight God. Without the gun. And he's coming for us. How the hell are we supposed to fight God?
I'm gonna follow his lead too. My piece is helping them. Working cases. That's all I wanna do. I'm done trying to find a cure. We don't even know if there's a cure. So far, we've got nothing. We have found nothing at the Minimator's library. Metatron may have something. Maybe. Passes on to something we can. Maybe. No? I'm not just gonna give up. I appreciate the effort, okay? I do. But the answer is not out there. It's with me. I need to be the one calling the shots, okay? I can't keep waking up every morning with this false hope. I gotta know where I stand. Otherwise, I'm gonna lose my freaking mind. So I'm gonna fight it. Until I can't fight it anymore. And when all is said and done, I'm gonna go down swinging.